Questions, feel free to ask. You could use any chats you like. I could read them both. So hopefully everyone's prepared. So let's go to the school battle. Once after these streams are done, I'll be able to upload them on my YouTube, so that way you guys can rewatch them. Hopefully you get to see everything that you missed so far. So let's get on to the hack. So Yoshi's Story 2 actually is a more better improved version of the first one, because the first one was an extreme endurance of 50 or 60 levels. If you want to save or not. So let's escape this guy. Yeah, this one actually takes in a more, with a more formidable story. Massive improvement from the last one. Alright. Let's open the spring jump. Papers you can save. That's the warranty. Si. No, de la compañía. The paper, si. Del caja, no. Más el papel. Talking to my mom about stuff, so yes, again, I greatly apologize that you may hear some background. In this case, I'm not in a quiet room, so I greatly apologize that we may have some interference coming into our stream. Bear with me now, bear with me. It's all in the fun of the game, not whatever's going on in my house. Honestly, you guys are really curious about that. Cheated. Call me a screw. those of you who know sarcasm, good job. You guys know me so well. This hat too. Each level is a pretty long level. Yeah, the creators tend to make it a really long level for these things. Shall we save? Yes. Nah. I need to take off my rewind button. Alright, let's go back to Legend of Zelda 2. Served as my people's home, but it all changed when Mauser came. Look here. Women and children no more spare my Razzo. A really, really, really dark beginning. That's pretty sad, honestly. I apologize that we get to read a really dark context. Sprites in the map, which actually slows down the game, and that can really mess you up. So that's one thing you really gotta be aware of, is overload of sprites. You gotta wanna make sure of. As a hack tester, I have come across a lot of these things. So that's the reason I actually do advise them to either properly place them with other obstacles in the area or reduce the number of sprites. The game does not load super slow. It is a huge issue when it comes to Super Mario hacking. So you're gonna wanna balance your hack out. Alright. Darn it. it!
Is this going well?
This level sound good. If you were in the room, you would have no indication that anything. Next level. Over here. The chill you feel is the herald of your doom. This is very cool indeed. I just called it my health right now. Very cold. It's freezing in this. Is Yoshi. Yoshi referred to as Mario. Just like Luigi referred to as Mario. Side-scrolling level. Hear the clash of rockets dumb coming up behind you? That's the sound of your abandoned demise! This is me. And this is me running for my chance of victory. You know what they say? It's better to run. Better to run for something than to run against something. I just love the music on this. Pretty much it pumped you up too, I'm gonna go fast. Alright, I'm like a rush for these. What is wrong with me? Can somebody tell me what is wrong with me? Alright, I'll need to hear the context because we already read it. Right, it's about to get much worse. I just jumped into magma like a dummy. Like a really huge dummy. I mean, this is kind of levels where like you could hate it so much, but the music is just so awesome. It just feels so pumping. Losing one. What's wrong with me? Oh man. This really is such a hectic gag. Yes, I know, it's the crummy ones right behind me. Alright. So if any of you guys got any questions or comments, feel free to speak so that way I'll be able to answer them or interact with you guys. So good. is all that you will find here. This is like the Pilates of this thing. The whole level's all changed. Pretty interesting level. Where all the colors look pretty much trippy. Big Boo. I know, see you, Big Boo. It's a bunch of bones. Alright. So far, so good. Oh, jump for this thing. Only got 2 hearts left. I could take the hit, but it's best not to risk it. Man, this music sounds so dark. Trick. We can actually skip. Ouch. Did not aim it right. Let's hop over here. Okay, let's keep going. Get hit by one of these guys and we're dosed. Okay. So far, I'm actually seeing clearly what's going on ahead of me. It's a good sign because if I can't see anything, it could spill a whole lot of trouble. Alright, let's get it on. Gotta wait for the spinning things to bounce. Gotta follow around. Alright, more of those little things. Ooh. Okay, let's better not risk it. We wanna play it safe now, don't we? Alright, so let's do it. Alright. Alright. No, that was a death trap. This thing fooled me. Darn it. Alright, so this is gonna be intense. But yeah, this hack actually are ridiculously long. The Yoshi story hacks. Honestly, I probably won't be able to make it all the way through all the levels by the time this ends, by the time my time is up. Alright, so we'll try to see which one is the best of it. Again. So far, we're not doing so well. Darn it. Okay, I gotta stop these habits. Because these habits are really gonna get to me. Alright, let's get down. So, we start all over again. So yeah, what you're seeing on the screen is actually part of a hack. It is not a glitch. It is to actually give you a funkadelic style look, to give it more of the horror and the mix scenery. At least trying to blend in that level with the... Oh, darn it. I really need to turn off that rewind. Okay, so far it's not that good. So far not so good. So many infractions already. Alright, let's do it. Alright, can we make it? Yes. So let's skip ahead. Alright, we're gonna wait for these guys to bend around so that way we can make our way around. Alright, perfect. Darn it. We got touched from behind. So far we got a lot of life, which is pretty good. We're gonna need all that life we can. Especially when the sack starts to get more harder and harder each time. We only got one life left, because once I get a game over, forget about it. Let's not touch that. Alright, now we gotta wait for these guys. Hopefully we'll get tricked again. Alright, so we're gonna free. Okay, so now we're coming to the part where I'm not sure how to get up there. Or if there's a way up there. Yeah, there we go. Oh my gosh, finally! There was a spring right there, and I did not see that. Why did I not see that? Someone tell me, why did I not see that? Tell it to me now. Why did I not see that? Look here. Bowser has put an army at my command. They will show up no mercy, but see? But you shall soon know that firsthand.
What's a hand?
Oh man. The reverse drops. Oh, the twins too. Sidewinders. Spikes. Okay, so far we're not doing so good. She got damaged a lot.
Thank you.
This was intense. Mario, course clear. I'm not Mario. Oh man. Okay. Guess unfortunately we will have to stop it here because I am out of time for the Super Mario World hack testing. I really thank you all for joining in and gladly get to play Yoshi's Story 1 and 2 because the last time I used ZMC emulator and it crashed on me on both games. And I believe it is because the format of that ZMC does not read some parts of the ITS patches that are put into the Super Mario World ROM. And that's what gives it sometimes a reading error and ends up crashing the game, especially when it tries to read image files or even music files, which sometimes goes silent out of nowhere. So I went back to the ZSNES emulator and everything turned out fine. And I'm really glad I was able to pick through all these hacks really well. So again, I really thank you for joining in. I'll be playing a different hack each time I come in online. I'm not sure which hacks will be coming up, but hopefully I'll be able to surprise all of you. Alright, so thank you all for joining in. Hopefully you guys had fun. And we'll hope to see you all again soon. Good night everybody, and hope to see you again next time on the next Let's Play Super Mario World Hacks.